ladies, it's sexy.
Way
beach.
Out to the first batch of for the bleach mixture.
I'm going to do the bleach bath today. And what I do is use an empty gallon of this container so that I can measure my portions just right for the bleach bath. So I'm going to mix like 1/2 cup, which is a little more than the recipe calls for, with 1 gallon of hot water. When I do my bleach, I do the extra amount, which is 1 half, because the hair is so unruly now that it's a whole gallon of water. Bring the water in there. While that's doing that, I'm going to make me a shampoo and conditioner mixture to cool off in between. And it's going to be more cool water than warm. This is the second part of the ammonia. People think you don't need it, but this is the one that really brings the tangles out. Back into the shampoo and conditioner solution. That out. Bleach bath is complete. So now it's going to be ready. In a couple of hours, it will dry and it'll be ready for me to apply.